top me.
Thank you.
did it.
Surprised you came.
I don't abandon my crew.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, you gonna wish you never said that.
Those grenades should buy you time.
You might be onto something here. That's foul.
Come on, use the grenades.
Don't get that on me, you putz. Take care of this terrorist.
Y'all just fight for second place.
Let's go home.
Hold it right there.
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Aw, love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
Hi, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Cornell, what's happening here? Earth can't afford any fuck-ups. I'm counting on you.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. That's one. And I was only 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch? Nothing's more important than stopping General Kilbane. Incoming soldiers! Ain't that a bitch? I'm going to ask you that when I'm done with you. Terminals are down.
You gotta live. Live. For all of us.
You were the best of us. Our recon squad was stopped here. That's why they never made it back. That's it, Cornell. All three terminals are gone.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
This better work. Storming across the bridge!
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
Could stop me? My friends ain't gonna die for nothing. You're finished. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win. This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars? I don't know, motherfucker. How does it feel? Suit?
You think this will stop me?
I'm gonna enjoy watching your ass burn.
I came to Mars to make a living, keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something that, damn it. Line.
Cut.
Sorry.
Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed.
All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending.
And
action.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero.
As cultural icons and urban heroes, the Saints are now adding movie stars to their list of accolades. The science fiction film, Gangsters in Space, now in production, appears destined to be one of the biggest budget movies of all time. While we have confirmed that the leader of the Saints will be joined members of the gang, we still do not know who will replace the late Johnny Gat in the cast. A release date for this movie has not been announced. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Red Carpet News.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
No, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's... What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
Destroying my city. We'll kill every last one of them if we have to.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
We'll be ready.
ain't standing for this. All these fuckers gotta be put down.
I am nothing if not thorough.
We got business elsewhere.
After you.
Now what, huh?
About time the crew showed up.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
You doing okay, big man?
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Anyone else?
Friend.
long time.
Where's the next fight?
I don't know. That's on Kenny.
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the armory.
We on the way.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
Why chase them when they come to you?
And I was getting tired of driving anyway. And I'm still the best.
A point. With Kinsey here, I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I have an irrational fear of bees.
Good to know.
Thank you.
Angel, we coming. Anyone else?
Pierce, how's the,
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
All right, I'll head over there soon.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? Oh, I'm fine. Promise.
Sure thing, dog.
Later.
We lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Tishondi.
Tishondi. They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We breaking their little tour.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Those turrets are fucking up the crew. Yeah, that should buy him some more time. Switching things up. I'm not causing enough damage to this thing.
Well, just be careful.
Thank you.
Calm down. When did taxes pay for shit this cool?
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
One more and I'm done. City.
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
What we did? That shit was in your house, Cyrus.
You can't lie your way out of this. I'm putting you down.
At least they're stocked here.
You'll never leave the Daedalus alive.
I'm detecting system failures all over that ship.
easy. Nice landing, Cyrus.
Time to move!
Be ready if I call for you.
Round up every saint we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history.
While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
Well, you did just create a city state.
Good point. It reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel about public office?
Horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it.
That's what I'm talking about.